Good day, beloved. How are you doing? Just a quick reminder that the earlier you remember and know that God loves you and is mindful of you, He's not in the business of dumping people. He's not in the business of forgetting people or leaving people stranded. He has said in His word, He said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. I will be with you to the end of the world. All right? So whatever you're passing through, whatever phase you are going through right now, stay hopeful, because He said in the book of Galatians chapter 1 verse 27, says Christ in us, the hope of glory. So we don't glory and we don't have hopes on our bank accounts or whatever. We have hopes on the fact that Jesus loves us and is in us, both to will and to do of His good pleasures. My name is Jesus. Have a beautiful day and God bless you.
You are welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more gospel videos, and also help me reach more people by sharing this video to all social media platform. Here are something you need to know about Giftagachi Christopher's biography. GUC is a multi-genre gospel music minister based in Port Harcourt but has crossed its borders spreading the life-transforming gospel through music. GUC, as he is popularly known, was born Giftagachi Christopher in Port Harcourt in Rivers State. He hails from Imohawa Local Government Area, Port Harcourt, a local government area in Rivers State, Nigeria. It has not been made public his birth year, but we are certain GUC was born on 8th October. The young minister is either in his late 20s or early 30s. GUC is a graduate of the University of Port Harcourt, which he enrolled in 2013. Giftagachi Christopher's ministry started in Port Harcourt. He began his gospel music ministry alongside his friends, to mention but a few. GUC ministry mostly is focused on revival. He adds a spice of Nigerian native pidgin English to bring it home. He has ministered in major gospel events all over the states in Nigeria. He ministered in Excel Season 8 and 9, a gospel event organized by Presbyterian Church of Nigeria, First Abba Parish, Pipan. GUC has also ministered in Synod of Worship 19, Cross Heart Ministries. Giftagachi Christopher, GUC, runs an online forum for young music ministers on Telegram, where he shares tips from his experience in the field. 2019 was his year of major upliftment as he landed a record deal with EEZ Concepts, joining the likes of Mercy Shinwo, Judike, and Christ Morgan. On landing the deal, he was gifted a car by CEO of the EEZ Concepts, Ezekiel Thankod. GUC has released a series of gospel singles which many Christians testify to be divine. GUC came into the limelight with his soul-lifting song Desperate and has recorded achievements with the release of the video. His signing into the EEZ Concepts added more to his bars, but at the moment, GUC net worth is not yet estimated. What do you love about Giftagachi Christopher's? Leave your comment below.
Is it the house or is it the car? I'll give them all to you. Is it the name or is it the fame? I'm nothing without you. What would have been said of me if I didn't see your light? What would have become of me if you didn't hold my head? Now I've come to realize that you are all I have. You are all that matters. You are all that matters. So I'll put you in front of the accolades. You are all that matters. You are all that matters. I will make room for only two. You and I, Yeshua, you are all that matters. You are all that matters.
Make room for two.
You and Jesus alone. You and Jesus. He loves you so much, and he desires to have room for you. God bless you.
That video you watch now, at least maybe you enjoy it. It's you I do it for. So as you finish, subscribe down. Nobody is collecting money from you. As you watch, at least just click on the button and subscribe. It's free of charge, Joe. Help us, Joe.